This is your CBS 46 News update.
I'm Rick Folbaum, an update out of Henry County. The body found in Stockbridge has been identified as a missing DeKalb County woman. The coroner's office says the remains belong to 23-year-old Mirsha Victor. She was reported missing almost 3 weeks ago. Her body was found off Hudson Bridge Road on Tuesday. Police have charged three suspects in her murder but are not confirming how they're related. A second set of remains also found with Victor's. Those remains have not been identified. CBS 46 is your vaccine team, and today Atlanta Public Schools announcing that masks will be mandated in all schools buildings when the school year starts 2 weeks from today. APS will partner with Walgreens to give free vaccines to families and staff next week. And taking a look at current coronavirus numbers here in Georgia, in the past 24 hours, more than 1,400 new cases and 11 new deaths reported. Since the start of the pandemic, there have been more than 916,000 confirmed cases all across our state. The Biden administration is taking additional steps to help slow the spread of the new Delta variant. They're funneling funds into rural communities for education about the vaccine while doubling down on testing efforts. The White House says they're sending $100 million to nearly 2,000 rural health clinics. The Delta variant now accounts for 83% of current U.S. COVID cases. Happening tonight in just a little bit, Kanye West holding a massive listening event for his new album Donda at Mercedes-Benz Stadium. West, who was born in Atlanta, gifted around 5,000 tickets to students and staff from local HBCUs, including Clark Atlanta, Morehouse, Spelman, and Morris Brown. The sold-out event will also be live-streamed on Apple Music. And join CBS 46 and our friends at iHeartRadio this weekend for the Power 96.1 Back to School Bash. It's this Sunday from noon to 3 at Bad Daddy's Burger Bar in Smyrna. The first 96 people will get a backpack full of school supplies, and one lucky person will win a $1,500 shopping spree.
Hot and humid weather continues for the foreseeable future for us here in North Georgia. On Friday morning, temperature will be in the 70s, and then it climbs right through the 80s, probably getting to 90 again on Friday afternoon. Best chance of a stray shower or thunderstorm east of Atlanta on Friday afternoon and evening. On Saturday, a little better chance that we'll see some storms flaring up around the metro, about a 30 to 40% risk of that. The temperature will climb at least into the mid to upper 80s before any storms develop, and there's a lower risk of seeing storms on Sunday afternoon, and the temperature again up to around 90. That's normal for this time of the year. It'll feel like the mid 90s because of the humidity. It stays around 90 into the middle of next week, but could get even hotter by the end of the 7-day forecast and the end of next week. We may be seeing high temperatures in the middle 90s.
This has been your personal news update from CBS 46 News.